I always wanted to fish a split cane rod. I was fishing since I was 7 years old. I think bamboo rods just have an aspirational appeal to all fly fishermen. They are just beautiful to cast.
I'd love to love you, baby. I'd love to love.
No one gets a chance to cast a bamboo rod before buying them. They're always behind glass cases. You can take someone down and put three different rods into their hands so they can really get a feel for which rod they'd like to fish with. They have, I think, a value to them is they last, they won't be outdated. If you look after them, you can pass them down for generations.
The reason that you let me go, and I am the lover, I'm the undertow.
People put bamboo rods on a mantelpiece and think that they are too fragile to fish with. But these are fishing tools, and we help them build a rod that will meet their exact specifications when it comes to the size of the grip, the choice of the fittings, the action, the taper of the rod, the length.
I ain't got time no more.
Stalking a trout on the opposite bank, put the mayfly over it a couple of times with no interest, and as I was retrieving the mayfly back from down the bank at my feet, the biggest trout I've ever seen in this river, she dolphined out the water on this mayfly, and panic ensued as it got stuck in the branches downstream, but managed to bring it in for me. It really proved the 7'3" in that current, in those branches, and that size fish. It actually stood up to the test and quickly became my favorite rod.
I got all the love with no time no more.